Mahatma Gandhi once said, "The good man is the friend of all living things." Our environment is no one's property to destroy. It's everyone's responsibility to protect. World Environment Day is not just a celebration, but also a reminder to take actions to save the earth and make it a better place to live. Take action. It's never too late. We still have time. So on the occasion of World Environment Day, let us promise to make it a better place to live. Happy Environment Day to you.